Hi guys! Today, magbe-bake tayo ng leche flan banana cake. Nakita ko tong ginawa ni Erwan Heussaff, asawa ni Ann Curtis. So, I'm trying my own recipe. Okay, now let's start baking. Una natin gagawin ay ang mixture ng leche flan. Ang kasunod naman ay ang banana cake. After combining the mixture of flour and banana, gagawa naman tayo ng meringue. Gusto ko kasi na yung banana cake natin is fluffy and soft. Fold the meringue into banana mixture. when everything is incorporated with all the mixture, now you can make your sugar syrup. First, pour the leche flan mixture into the tin. Then add the banana mixture. Then put water into the pan. Then it's time to bake. After 30 minutes of baking, I put foil on top of it for another 15 minutes of baking. Now our leche flan and banana cake is cooked. Wow! Mukhang perfect ang pagka-bake. Ngayon, titikman ko na ang ating leche flan banana cake. Masarap and super lambot niya. Mukhang mauubos ko yata yung 3 slices. Sa totoo lang, masarap siya. Dumating yung husband ko and he wants to try it. Ano kaya ang verdict niya? Mukhang nagustuhan niya at nakadalawang subo pa siya. For finish eating, try nyo tong recipe na to and I guarantee you it's really nice. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.